Welcome to Abeka's 60-Second Summer School. I'm Miss Lewis with Abeka Academy, and together we're gonna look at the five easy steps of division, how to use them, and even a song to remember the order. Let's take a look. Let's look at this problem here that I've already solved for us using these five steps. Divide, multiply, subtract, compare, bring down. So first I look at the first two numbers. Can 5 go into 2? No, so there's nothing written above. Can 5 go into 21? Yes, 4 times. That was step 1. Step 2 is to multiply. 4 times 5 equals 20. Step 3, subtract. Subtract 21 minus 20 equals 1. Then compare. Compare your answer here with your divisor. If this number is less, then you're good to move on. Then you bring down. Bring down the following number. That gives you 15. Start back at the top with divide. 15 divided by 5 equals 3. Multiply. 3 times 5 equals 15. Subtract, and you get 0. How can we remember these five steps? Easy, by song. When I hold my hand like this, repeat after me. First you divide. Then multiply, subtract, compare, and then bring down. Now sing with me. First you divide, then multiply, subtract, compare, and then bring down. After that, I know two things for sure. Number one, I'm ready to eat these M&Ms. Number two, you know the five steps to division in only 60 seconds.